Hello, tutorial shows you how to deactivate Facebook account and deactivate Facebook Messenger on mobile app. Steps in tutorial. Step 1, how to deactivate Facebook account on mobile app. Step 2, how to deactivate Facebook Messenger on mobile app. Step 1, how to deactivate Facebook account on mobile app. Open your Facebook app and log into the Facebook account you are about to deactivate. Tap More icon in the top right corner of Facebook. Scroll down and tap Settings and Privacy. Then tap Settings. Scroll down and tap Account Ownership and Control under your Facebook information. Then tap Deactivation and Deletion. Deactivating or deleting your Facebook account. With this option, you can temporarily deactivate or permanently delete your Facebook account. I recommend the first option. Temporarily deactivate your Facebook account, because it is the same as deleting. Except for Facebook Messenger. Anyway, you can deactivate Facebook Messenger manually. And with the first option, you can reactivate your Facebook account at any time. So, choose the option that suits you and click Continue. Read Facebook's warning carefully, and choose reason for leaving. Check other, and enter your reason for deactivating. Then tap Continue. If you don't like to receive notifications from Facebook, check the opt-out option, and you may be asked to disable other options, like pages, groups, etc. It's up to you. Read carefully and check the checkboxes if you want to disable them. Then click Deactivate My Account to deactivate Facebook account. Congratulations! Your Facebook account has been deactivated successfully. Okay, we deactivated Facebook account, but Facebook Messenger still activated. So, let's deactivate Facebook Messenger. Step 2, how to deactivate Facebook Messenger on mobile app. Open the Facebook Messenger that is associated with your Facebook account. You will get a warning that your Facebook Messenger still activated. Tap Continue. From Chats, tap your profile picture in the top left corner. Scroll down and tap Legal and Policies. Deactivate Messenger. Facebook will ask you to re-enter your password. Then tap Continue. Carefully read Facebook warning. If you want to reactivate your Facebook account, you just need to log in your account using your old login email and password. Tap Deactivate to deactivate your Facebook Messenger. Okay, the Facebook Messenger has been successfully deactivated. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.